A London woman has been arrested after a police chase. 25-year-old Stormy C. Maxey was reported to have a stolen Chevy Cruiser, and was being followed by the owners of the vehicle, which Laurel Dispatch informed police led to the chase down U.S. 25 before she finally stopped. Maxey has multiple charges, including reckless driving, fleeing or evading police, and driving with a suspended license.